Hi, this is Paul Salt from iPhone Dev TV. We're going to create our very first iPhone app, and it's going to use physics and labels just to get you started, to get you used to writing some code and learning to do a little bit of the fancy stuff that otherwise you'd have to wait forever to get to. So I want to expose you to it, and let's jump right in. So what I have here, and this is what we're going to learn how to do in our first lesson, is how to use gestures to create some really cool animations. So all I have to do is tap on this iPhone app, and what it's going to do is it's going to animate these two labels. So I've positioned the labels, and I'm animating them every time I click on my iPhone app. So you can sort of see I'm incorporating physics, I'm incorporating the touch gestures, and it's really starting to create a compelling user experience. And this is the foundation for any type of app that's going to be touch-driven. So learning to work with gestures and learning to work with labels and animations, I think, is a really key way to start your first iPhone app. So let's go ahead and get started. We'll learn how to add these labels in code first, then we'll add the animations, and then we'll learn how to repeat the animations using gestures. All right, let's get started.